are going to be instructed to go through two phases, one physical, the other mental, in order for you to reach your goal. Part one, life begins with breath. Each session will begin with a simple but effective breathing exercise. The purpose of the exercise is to remove all the stale oxygen from your lungs and replace it with clean, vitalizing, fresh oxygen. This exercise is vital to the overall formula of the Burgess method. It takes less than 3 minutes. The entire process is timed at the beginning of side two of this record. Begin by sitting in a comfortable chair with the body and head in a straight, upright position. Shoulders back. Place the right ball of your thumb under the opening of the right nostril, blocking it completely. When I tell you to inhale, you are to inhale through the left nostril, allowing the lower part of the chest to expand, followed by the upper part of the chest, thus filling your lungs with fresh air. The inhale is timed to the count of four. After the count of four, you are to stop inhaling and hold your breath for the count of eight. During the count of eight, you are to remove the ball of your thumb from under the right nostril and block the left nostril. Once the count of eight has been completed, exhale through the right nostril to the count of four, pulling in the stomach and chest, forcing all of the old air out of the lungs. This phase is technically known as suggestology. Suggestology is superior to hypnotism in the area of meditation, or for therapeutic purposes. Conscious of your surroundings.
Space. And as you make your way through the bustling streets toward the Star Ferry that will take you to the island across the bay, you pass an old Chinese man sitting on a stool, passing the time of day, playing an ancient bamboo fiddle. arrive at the top, you enjoy one of the most beautiful views in the world. Tall buildings packed together on the hillside rising from the water. The shuttling harbor traffic of junks, barges, and steamships. Kowloon across the Blue Bay. And on the horizon, the misty mountains of mainland China.
To begin near the beginning, here were the artifacts produced by the desolate wretches of the First World. Despite being ripped from their origin, these objects might reveal to us, we imagined, how these other beings had existed. They might perhaps recount to us an experience of the planet before the catastrophe. They were obsessed and oppressed by their possessions. They became unemancipated, indentured servants of the corporate god machine. And when they realized and tried to save the nature they had destroyed, a massive, unused heart, many dog images, and a ritual figure. This whole group must, we think, be a shrine of the cult of the dog. Among the people apparently so degraded, religion could readily decline into barbarous cults and superstitions. The things our brave countrymen found.
Medical emergency in 3BB. Medical emergency in 3BB.
Be advised, I need a padlock for an enhanced restraint setup. I need a padlock.
If that inmate fails to comply with your orders, you are to deploy gas to gain compliance.
That's a copy, sir.
Emergency transmission. I have a fire condition. I need a supervisor to this area now.
I'm in an affected area at this time. It appears to be a smoke condition. I just need assistance with evacuating.
I'll be advised, I'm in an affected area. I got a medical emergency in 3C. Medical emergency. I'll be advised, I'm gonna need a gurney up in 3C. COVID testing, you got somebody in the game. There's a COVID testing, you got somebody in the game.
We advise that individual from the medical emergency is receiving treatment at this time. What's the center for? Make sure you document the logbook here. All diabetics have been reduced to the clinic with the exception of the refusal.
Report to the war room. Report to the war room, MP2. I need you. 4-4. I'm gonna need Gentex to locate the combatant.
Can I get the view for the leg tracking, please?
Timothy Leary was one of the kings of America's 1960s. Timothy Leary was one of the kings of America's 1960s counterculture.
The door to my room. She collected all kinds of junk, had junk all over the house. There's the hall outside my room. That's the kitchen. Junk everywhere. Go to her bedroom. She had animals all over the house too. She had plants and animals. Documenting where I lived at the time. People that came in and out of the house were justifiably paranoid and being filmed. It was the front door of the house. Outside. This is on Martin Street. Flat burned up a year later, so. These are the dogs. The dogs didn't mind being on camera.
Wish for the sun when you What's your name, little fella?
Kenneth.
How old are you, Kenneth?
Five.
Kenny, did you ever do anything wrong?
Weather news for tomorrow is clearing and fair.
Thank you. We're honeymooners.
Are you staying in Los Angeles for a while?
Yes.
At a hotel?
Oh, no. We had relations in the valley.
Thank you. Ding dong, you're dead. Presenting the horror event of 1981, Ding Dong, You're Dead. Billy Pilgrim was a shy boy, a scared boy, a mama's boy. His father was henpecked, and now he's in the cellar with the jelly jars and the rats. But Billy was told by Mama not to tell. But today, on Halloween, Billy wants his dad to have some company. Starring Jimmy McNichol, Mercedes McCambridge, Robert Forster, and in a role that will surprise you, Will Gear as dear old dead dad. Or is he? In the mind of screenwriter John Sexton and schlock director Herschel Gordon Lewis comes a film so scary you will never use the doorbell again. Ding Dong, You're Dead. From Samuel Ziarkoff and James P. Nicholson of the American International Pictures fame comes the horror event of the decade, Ding Dong, You're Dead. It will push your buttons.
On each floor by the escalator, a charming hostess welcomes you to her store. Advises you to watch your steps, then answers your questions.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
charming hostess welcomes you to her store. Hiroshima-san advises you to watch your step and answers your questions.
MCS, stereo for the senses. See the beauty of MCS. Touch the precision controls. Hear incredible sounds. Feel it move you to a realm beyond. The 35-watt system, receiver, cassette deck with Dolby, and speakers is on sale at $499.80. Save $320. See it. Touch it. Hear it. Feel it. MCS, stereo for the senses. Only at JCPenney.